Hello and good morning. I need to go and buy some bread. Am I going to find any? I don't know, but I am getting fed up picking the mould off the half a loaf of bread I've already got. Do you want to be a head turner? I want to be Tina Turner. You're simply the best! Woo! Oh, there's a Sainsbog's local. I could see if I can get bread from here. I hope I can, because I need bread. I really do. Bread. No! Already! There was a man holding a rather large baguette, but that was the only bread that was left. I mean, you can't very well put a baguette in a toaster, can you? I mean, you could make baguette sandwiches, but if you cut it lengthways, that's just a whole waste of baguette. And if you cut it smallly, that's not a word, but that would make very small sandwiches. So for God's sake, will people just stop it, you know? Look,
the pigeons have got bread.
The pigeons have more bread than I am actually jealous of pigeons right now. That was a Waitrose van. Just a few things that actually need to look at. Bread and corned beef. Looks as if someone gave up on the reaching rake. Maybe I missed the rake episode. It's like, oh, tie that row! And there's like, got the reaching rake to grab it. The queue is rather lengthy. This is officially the busiest I've ever seen it in here. But quite quiet, still. At the same time, no one's talking, it's like a library. It's a library, Lidl. Shh. Might pop into Waitrose, I don't know yet. Oh, someone dropped their eggs. People have always laughed at my little Nokia 3310, which is on 2G. But you know what? It's working super fast. Whilst everything else is mega slow at the moment. The internet at home's really slow. But the internet on my 2G phone, very, very quick, very fast. I'm not gloating at all. Panic buying in Waitrose. All the olive oil's nearly all gone. And the vinegar with honey. Oh, and the Sauvignon vinegar. Oh, how will I live? You did your heart bleed for the well off. This is so funny. Oh, darling, since we can't go to France anymore, should we just get the wine instead? Oh, dear. Should we have the Beaujolais? Or should we have the Côte de Vendée? In times of trouble, nobody wants a Diet Coke. There's actually only diet left. There's no full sugar. Ooh, there's a few. I stand corrected. There is no Rye Vita. All the crisp breads have gone. Hang on a minute, nobody told me rich tea biscuits and hobnobs were great for curing coronavirus. Why have all the biscuits gone? Is it to go with the afternoon tea? Oh no, it's happening. There's no Yorkshire tea!